guys were ready to get this one underway.
The great thing about him is that he's proud of what he's been able to accomplish, but he's also never satisfied. And I can tell you that's a very dangerous combination.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straitjacket.
Oh, a dragon screw.
Proving tough to catch.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow!
That is a great reversal.
And face first, flapjack.
Russian leg sweep.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Spear! Spear!
What? Since when you start my spears?
Overhand right lands.
He just cannot be caught.
Boom, what impact. He's going for it. He's got it.
German suplex spike.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Could take more than that.
Ooh, what impact.
Tight.
Ooh, right to the face.
Uh-huh.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Scoop slam!
Down, trampling the opposition.
Oh, what a counter.
Elusive movement there.
Slammed with authority.
Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Go behind.
Wasn't expecting that.
What's going to happen here? Backbreaker.
That's when.
Oh, my goodness. What an impactful STO.
Woo-wee.
That'll turn your lights out. He's in a little bit of trouble now. Turning the momentum to his favor.
Training.
Oh, look, look. Here we go.
He's got the rope, and the pin is broken.
From.
Oh, man. Jarring European uppercut.
Takedowns like that will win you a lot of matches.
Oh, nasty impact. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
He might have been waiting on that one.
And again, yet a quick roll up.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. A leg drop across the knee. Very effective. He weaves out of the way. Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Look out.
About to do it on him, too. I was about to get done.
Set up for a second time. Oh, now's the time to capitalize. Must have something different in mind here.
Wow.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Man,
face first with a waistlock takedown.
And this has got to be it.
I don't know how he keeps kicking out.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Double axe handle. Kick right for the midsection.
Harsh impact. Swinging neck breaker.
He's going for the pin. This could be it. That's into funny. The pay window. Maybe not.
Oh, okay.
Dude, the computer broke my finisher, and then, oh my god.
And he's going after the torso again.
Damn.
Well, it doesn't take a genius to
run. He's crazy right now.
Known as a high flyer.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
All the way from the top rope.
What? Okay.
Oh, look at it. Grabs the arm. Oh, man. What a nasty STO. Shinbreaker. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Climbing the ropes again.
He's looking for yet another. And that section's taking quite the beating here, Corey. That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
How in the world did he kick out there?
Wow,
how
wow.
did he do that?
Yikes, that'll need a way to
get out.
Takedown. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole. Why else would he just let him out of that hole?
Popped up. No. Here he goes for the win. Spiked him.
Opportunity is his for the taking. There is no quit in this man tonight.
On a kick out of two. That was really
wow.
Showing some quickness.
In this match,
of course, Morgan, you're great. No way.
I think we're about to see a high risk move from the top. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
And that might be just enough to win.
What a great win. It's such a unique style.
Damn. Damn. That's ridiculous.
We're ready to get this thing started.
And on top of that, I think we'd all agree that nobody takes more pride in their craft than him.
It's way too early. Deconstructing the knee there.
You okay, Hulk? You alright now?
Ah, look at this.
Guess what? I'm the incredible Tanahashi. That's who I am.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
Let's go.
Oh, what a combo! Nasty kick to the face. Oh, a debilitating elbow drop. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form.
Nice single leg takedown. A leg drop across the knee. Very effective. Boom! Straight punch.
Just a debilitating neck breaker.
Shoulder tackle. Had it scouted. Boom! What a forearm. Oh, saw it coming.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Fire.
Fire. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Beautiful standing switch into the...
Ooh, earth-shattering spine buster.
Ooh, nasty impact. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Boom, what a forearm. Reverses, can he make him pay? A striking blow. Great counter. Impressive in-ring IQ on display. Beautiful senton. Pin kick right to the gut. A striking blow. Oof. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Ooh.
Oh, and a DDT. Big reversal.
Toss.
Sit up, jawbreaker. You can pick up your teeth in the third row. The better part of valor. Clothesline! And he wants nothing to do with any of that. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. Yeah, things look bleak right now. Nice backbreaker.
Hey, better one, Donnie.
Got the leg. Dragon screw. That'll tear your knee up.
Escape. Escape, you know.
slam. Dominating. He wasted no time going for the pin.
German suplex with
down.
The release.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision. He must have had something big planned here. Dragon screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Whoop. Well measured.
Look at the height.
Don't break your crown.
Fail. Fail.
Ah, look at this. Ah, drop kick to the spine. Nice single leg takedown. A leg drop across the knee. Very effective. Backbreaker.
That'll realign your vertebrae.
Oh, read him there.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. And look at this. Good. Oh, no.
This could do it.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
That's it.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And here we go now. Elbow drop. German suplex release.
Look at the torque, the Texas Cloverleaf.
This might be it. And that's a thrilling victory.
Tanahashi is beating the Hulk. It'll tap out too.
Yup, the incredible Tanahashi. I took the incredible Hulk name and put his title on Tanahashi. The incredible Tanahashi is now called. Yay! The incredible. The incredible Tanahashi.
And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one. Scoop slam!
Hit speed is like mad stuff. You really want to do that?
Ooh, neck breaker. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Well scouted reversal. Hooks the neck. There's a cradle. Oh, look at that. Scoop slam.
And down with the suplex.
Hooked up.
Delivering the shin breaker. Power bomb.
Dude, don't tell me that one guy is doing that irreversible cheek bomb. Oh my gosh, if he is, oh my goodness.
Uh oh. I figured it was gonna happen eventually.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Oh, bitch.
Damn. Suplex release.
That boy like a little egg, man.
Scoop egg, slam. Man. Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this.
Head too small, bro.
Raining down Mitch, elbows. Man. He's lost some of his wind now.
Come on. Come here.
Referee in position.
Oh my god.
I just wanted to try. Oh my god. Okay.
Wow.
Yeah, dude, it didn't de-seek. It didn't de-seek.
Damn.
You couldn't do it. You couldn't
this
do
man's
it.
So bad. So many bad people that can't kick out. He's like, I can't kick out.
What did his health up, dude?
Yup. Pretty much. His health was like full green, if I remember.
Oh,
I was like, dang.
Ready to do battle here, guys.
Oh yeah, no problem. Oh yeah.
Has been itching to see this one all
dang.
Day. He's going for it. He's got it. Looks like he has other plans here.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, that panda guy. They're being like, all... I can already
now
feel
back
it.
To the ring, avoiding trouble there. Curious decision there, Mike.
Yeah, see.
That's funny.
Yeah, they're being like, all... I can tell, dude.
Yeah, he's pissed, that's why. He's like, man.
Oh, knee to the face. He's taking some good hits. Big time neck breaker.
Don't get mad because you won two times in a row.
I gotta say, I'm impressed. Oh, good night.
I need some potato juice.
DDT!
Senton connects. Where is this guy?
Wow, elbow! Gets out of there in a hurry. Somebody's got hops with authority. Ooh, what impact.
Yeah, Matrix.
What a forearm! But he let him go.
Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Look at this!
Oh,
I'm a little iffy on why that would be a good decision.
He might sneak one here. Look at this.
Curious decision there,
quickest,
Michael.
Quickest pin ever.
Yeah, dude. He's doing it like, you know how he just puts you on his knees and grabs you? That's the irreversible thing I just learned about. You can't reverse that.
Stomping. Ouch.
I found a way.
Wow, dude, wow. Oh my, dude, wow.
Hammerlock.
I'm gonna laugh so hard if he wins. I'm gonna
He's
laugh
gonna
so hard.
Yeah, we normally do sometimes with these people. I'll be like, oh yeah, you lost anyway. How funny.
Great agility there. What a stomp to the back of the neck. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Top. Heel up locked in. This is painful. Whoa, not so fast. And finds a counter. German suplex release. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Got the left. Oh, look at this. Look at this. No, he lets him out.
Okay, I see his method. Okay. I know exactly what I'm going to do.
Power bomb. Oh, knee to the face. Famouser. From behind. Back suplex. He skirts away, living to fight another day. Not again. One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Dude, that electric guy is doing the infinite health switch too, dude.
Let's go. Yeah, I wonder why.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah.
Gut kick. Nothing fancy there.
Damn. I ain't much notice.
Yeah, he's doing the infinite health. Yeah, dude. Yeah, see? Wow, dude.
This is a big risk.
Oh, this is just like 2K19.
He's not looking so hot.
Wow.
And momentum is certainly
oh my goodness.
That's indeed.
Right now.
That's fine, because he could beat him. Watch quick.
High risk again.
Yeah, that's irreversible finisher, dude. I know that move.
Great evasion.
Wow. That's just great.
Blocks the boots. Connects to the back
of the
neck.
He's a mods.
High speed.
Look at that. That's
just
like ridiculous.
He's
not putting cheat codes in his game.
Great officiating. As the ref noticed, he was on the ropes.
Game speed is like.
Into the backstabber.
There, I got it. His health is finally decreasing. So we can actually damage him now.
Oh, nice.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron. Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here. Down to the floor. That can't be enough, can it? Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Amazing.
The schoolboy can do it. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Oh, he's got him. He's got him. I don't know too many other guys that would have been able to.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey.
Look at this. Wait a minute, schoolboy.
Nope.
You saw the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Yeah, do bad.
Lights out. DDT connects. Finds a way to reverse. Knee to the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
Oh, there's the Irish. And I...
throw kick! Oh, what's it going to be? Snapmare takeover.
He's going back to the well. Shoulders down.
For the win. Glad I put my money on that guy tonight.
That's good.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He's going for it. He's got it.
I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning. There he goes.
I knew I should have reversed that.
Is it enough? Two. What's it going to take to keep him down?
So resilient.
Trying to go. Pow!
The opening is there.
He may get the three count right there. And there's the winning team. What a whirlwind.
I couldn't do anything because the one guy did the stupid wake up. You know, all the wake up thing where you're stunned for like 20 seconds or whatever. Yeah.
Yep. No, yeah, oh yeah.
I knew I should have like wasted my last or first song in Irish Wolfram, but yeah. I thought you were gonna kick out.
We're ready to get this match going.
Between his sprint to the ring and shaking of the ropes, I'm surprised the Ultimate Warrior is still going at top speed.
It's all about the Warriors in the crowd tonight, providing an unending supply of support for the Ultimate Warrior in the ring.
Man, that's laggy.
Yeah.
Shin breaker.
I couldn't even move.
Straight punch. Great agility there. Oh, caught off guard. This might be it.
Mikey mode.
Ripping in the eyes and the face. Von Erich-esque. I think business is about to pick up.
Oh my god. Oh man. That's crazy. I just hit this guy one time and pinned and that was it.
That was I don't like, care how laggy it is. His bar must have been huge. I'm sorry.
For real.
Proud of that.
That's the way he should have lost. That's crazy.
That was 30 seconds by the way.
Dang. But I might have to.
And Rey Mysterio just as battle ready as ever. He's been through it all. Faced foes who tower over him, and he's never even thought about backing down. Rey Mysterio won't be kept down, and his amazing talents have proven to be
the great equalizer in his matches. He's not falling up. That's ridiculous.
Blow. Kick right to the leg.
Wow.
Punch. Now we have Randy Savage on the attack. Boom! Oh my God. Smack. Stomping! Ouch! Oh, I saw it coming.
Oh yeah.
Knee drop. That was nasty. So precise. Russian leg sweep.
All right, dude. Fucking no.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Nah, no, right? He's a locker.
Here, I want spam. Oh.
Scoop slam!
Oh.
Looking for the quick pin.
Really? You're really gonna pin off that?
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Too soon. Gets out of there in a hurry.
Wow. Yeah, I love that.
Man, inverted backbreaker. Ow! Nice
pow.
Right hand. He's absorbed some damage already. Move down the leg. Great wherewithal
for Rey
Mysterio.
Oh, that's so funny.
Dude, look, he's already getting a weapon.
And he's
heading
back in. I'm in awe. And there's the winning team.
I don't even care. They didn't want to play, so. I guess we're doing another one, because that was only 2 minutes.
Here we go. Ask any current WWE superstar who their greatest influence. He might sneak one here. Bang! But he let him go. Yeah, and I'm sure his opponent doesn't mind one bit. Anticipated that attack perfectly. And again, yet another counter. Oh no, inverted atomic drop. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Suplex. Oh, it's raking the back. He might have been waiting on that one. Just breaking down the opponent.
Indeed.
Look at this.
Yeah, no problem.
Some miscues from my job well here. Not where he wants to be right now.
I'm Hulkamania.
Back suplex.
I'm Hulk people down.
A leg lock. Ollie, the scoop slam. Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
There's a setup for the backbreaker. Ooh, bullseye. No, it is aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Uh-oh, can't breathe, can't fight. A striking blow.
This is gonna be big.
Serious.
Gonna fly. And he misses the mark.
Talk about a rough landing.
Oh, man. Oh, the torque on the knee. Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Yup. I wanted to time it good on that one. I was on the time it.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Get on that floor.
Somebody do something about that. Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. There's the reversal.
I honestly thought I reversed that.
Single arm back body drop that takes power.
Yeah, sometimes it's kind of hard to tell.
Hooked up. Delivering the shin breaker.
Wow. Oh, man. Honestly, what a gut buster.
Yeah. That shit is crazy.
Double team effort.
So all you're going to do is Irish flip. You know what? I'll get out. You can soon. I'll get out.
Nope.
You okay, Hulk, sir? You okay?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm good.
Is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Okay. So, you know, I'm fine.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
You're going to run away from me. You're going to get this ish. Get this elbow. What you going to
do? Retarding shot.
Oh yeah. I'm radical.
Dude, I'm gonna laugh so hard if he does a super kick when you get in there.
He's taking it back inside the ring now. Flying forearm smash from the hardcore kid.
Oh shit. No. Yeah, you missed, sir.
Oh, what a crash.
He said, no, you did.
Here comes an atomic drop. Ooh. What's gonna happen here?
Oh.
Backbreaker. Spine shattering. Escapes in a nick of time.
That's why I did it. So he can waste it.
There we go.
Vertical suplex. Triple H is getting a serious beating. And
look,
here we go.
Yay.
Yeah, look, Triple H is trying to do the,
Oh, it's possible.
No,
What?
I don't know what just happened there. I really don't.
Yeah, I just, like, straight up got on the rope for the reason. The way he touched me.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Oh, yeah, I got some for him. I'm about to do it all.
There's a slam. We know what comes next.
Oh, Hulkamania leg drop. Ooh. Use it.
Off
I know you
pin.
Want to.
Two. And he barely
there you
avoids
go.
The pinfall.
Oh, dude. He's doing...
No.
He's doing a...
Cheat.
Oh, man. Can he do it here?
Cheat.
Byron, help me make sense of this decision.
Yeah, he must have had something big
here.
Wow.
He's pissed.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the show.
Man, no, I'm tired of this shit.
Okay.
He's not looking so hot here, guys. And momentum is certainly not on his side right now. Oh, Michaels caught him. Good night. Sweet chip music. Back suplex. Oh, foot just stomping down. Great reflexes.
Dang.
What a spine buster by the game. Well, taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here.
Whoop his ass. I can see him saying that too. Dude, he low-key got mad, like, roll up.
Toss him. Just pure brutality.
Get out of this. Yeah. Elbow drop taken.
There's the reversal. Oh, man. Inverted backbreaker. Out to the outside.
Nope.
I'm being cute because Shawn Michaels started it, so I'm done.
Oh yeah, so I'm done with this guy.
Yeah, look, he's doing the weapon.
Persistent barrage.
Wow.
Bringing it back between the ropes. Ooh-wee. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
That man's like, you a fool.
Oh my God. Scoop slam. The better
don't touch me.
Ballon.
Nope.
Finds a way to reverse.
Think about the face judgment upon you.
Bam! Suplex!
Prepare yourself.
Uh-oh, the beginning of the end! Incoming!
Oh, Hulkamania!
I'm gonna take a different approach here, I guess.
I knew it.
I don't know why. Perhaps he's thinking the ring. Shoulders down! I guess he's thinking something else here. He's clearly not thinking about winning.
Too late.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Okay, can I move? Thank you.
Clothesline over the top rope! All the way to the floor.
Yeah. What you gonna do? Too late.
My.
Right between the eyes.
Oh, that's a shame. That man got lucky. Don't let cheat. They won't look. Oh.
They call him the Macho Man for a reason. Yes. And the raw emotion is just pouring out of Shawn Michaels.
Look, like you're being a Triple H. The Booker!
Damn. That man mad. Cause I hate you, dude.
Setting up.
Man, left the
name. Look out, wait a minute. Schoolboy really taking it to his core here. At this point, it may be a week before he stands upright again. And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there. Oh, man, inverted backbreaker. Out. Oh, thank goodness for the teammate. Just quite in time. Shin breaker.
Targeting the stomach.
Hogan looking to end this.
Oh, he got it just in time.
And it's Michael showing some agility. There he goes, crashing to the floor. Oh, it's brutal. Man, I think we're seeing the end for Randy Savage.
Are you kidding me?
He goes for the
cover.
That's
hilarious.
Now, that may be the closest I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
There we go. Last time I'm going to use Machine Scene.
Randy Savage with a nice reversal. And he's heading back in.
He messed up.
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one? Can't let those feelings
I know, right? I'm like, are you serious?
The reverse section continues. Yeah, he might have some serious internal injuries at this point. And he's out of there in a nick of time. The Heartbreak Kid is feeding off the WWE Universe. Now, trampling the opposition. Oh, look at that.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
That kick will stop you in your tracks. Ooh, what a damaging blow. Savage being the cream of the crop.
Somebody unleashed the Savage.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Quick roll up. Close line. So effective. That's it. Wait, only two. Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time.
The height on the knee drop. The
shoulders are down.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow. Lightning fast reap. He might sneak one here. Gotta wonder what his strategy is here.
Man with a loss.
From behind.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Finish your time.
Russian leg sweep.
What?
No. Get on.
Look at this.
Set up
stairs. From the top. Double drop from the Macho Man.
There you go.
The game getting absolutely punished right now. What a collision. That should do it. Yeah,
okay,
even now.
No,
he
did
dig deep. A quality only the best possess.
That's a shame. Got lucky. Let's see.
Inside the ring now. And oh, trying to sneak one. I question every bit of that hooks the neck. There's a cradle.
I would love to know what made him think that was a good idea.
Wow.
This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
No, you're serious, sir.
Head crank. Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Close line over the top. Man.
Like, get out of here.
Oh, I thought he was already down. Oh, whatever.
Boom, what impact. Big.
Oh, wow.
No one's better than the Heartbreak Kid at getting the WWE Universe fired up.
Oh, really? Stupid thing.
Oh, look at it. Ooh, top with the suplex.
Shot here.
Look at this.
Oh, you're going to run, huh?
hits him with a suplex.
I don't bump with him. Or should I? I want you to do it.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous.
A ring shaking spine buster.
Watch out, though.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
I was like, nope. Throw the shit out of
him. Inverted atomic drop. And Triple H showing such creativity.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now. Triple H is on fire, letting.
Oh.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop.
Ooh, well measured.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that. And he goes for the pin. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
How'd he do that?
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around. Red suplex, making it look. There goes Hogan.
Yeah.
Goes into the pin. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Wow. Nine lives.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
From behind.
Set him up. Comes an atomic drop.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, flipping the script on him there. Saw that one coming. Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Punch after punch after punch. Knee right to the gut.
There you go. Like that.
I really wish you could help me out, dude. I really do.
I know, right? I'm sitting there like, come on, man, get out, dude.
Come on. Get the ring. Or not. There we go.
Oh, yeah.
Great offense by Randy Savage. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Ooh!
Nice try.
Schoolboy, here we go. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
How in the world did Sean
Schoolboy, shoulders are down. Rope breaks the hold there. And Trip, he's going for it, he's got it.
What in the world is he thinking? Does he not want to win?
Randy Savage with a nice reversal.
Haymaker connects.
A shoulder breaker. Down they go.
Oh wow, you're doing the one thing, huh?
Look at the eyes.
Shawn Michaels is one of the biggest personalities in the business, and he's showing it.
Uh-oh. Suicide dive. Big.
Oh what?
One offense Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
That's funny. Freaking knock them all down too.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Oh wow. Got it. Sure
is. And he's heading back in.
He's scared though.
And it's Michael showing some agility.
Scoop slam.
There's the reversal.
He just cannot be caught.
Man, it's always reversed.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
You got resiliency again or no?
Nope.
Shawn Michaels coming alive right here.
You started it, Shawn Michaels.
Yep. Now you're going to pay the price, too.
Pay your price.
I'm not paying nothing, demon. I paid Best Roberts before I paid him. I said, what?
How many roofs have you got? Or about to get or whatever? Okay, you have three?
Yep.
Right.
And again, the showstopper getting to the top.
Oh, suicide dive!
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one. He get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Oh, like that's gonna do something for you.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's gotta find a way out of that corner.
You just sit up with you by yourself for like 30 seconds or a minute or whatever.
Big
body
drop.
Stupid.
I didn't see it because like I because of my screen, but that's hilarious, dude.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Yeah, I was like I had him run after me. And then I did like a quick stop and just slammed him. I was like, yeah, I tricked you, dumbass. Fell for it.
Nope.
Like, nope.
He's about to hit it too. Like, nope.
Came in that bar like a shadow on him. He was like, what the fuck happened? So it was a shadow. That's what happened. Shadow got to.
And it's Michael showing some agility. There's the reversal.
Slam! Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Run.
And Triple H showing such creativity. What's gonna happen here? Backbreaker! Here you go! Textbook vertical suplex. What impact.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. He's taking it up top.
That's why I came in here.
Hell yeah.
He has him right where he wants him.
Oh, great.
Here comes Hogan. Now back to the ring.
Strange game plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger.
This could do it!
Uh-oh!
Oh, what a crash.
How have you not claimed a win yet?
Impressive.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never-surrender attitude.
There you go.
My turn! Get on.
Right to the spine. Go,
he's climbing the ropes again here.
Incoming. Diving splash from the top.
Coming in.
Just launched. Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Getting interesting here.
Oh, he's gonna reverse it. I'll still try though, why not?
I know, right?
He might reverse. Oh no, okay.
Macho Man can win it here, guys.
Will Triple H even be able to continue?
To be honest, I am right now.
Dang it.
That's sneaky bastard. I'm about to get him right now. Get your ass right now.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
We've got a cover.
Down they go.
Get out of here.
I love how you knew he was going to do it for a cover. You stood there and like blasted away. Like, what do you think you're doing?
Yeah, like, what do you think you're doing, sir? Like, what do you think you're doing? Slide right out and got me. Ran out the way. Yup, that's all more time.